of the attention that the country is paying to these issues. That's not to say that the country is getting every issue right, and it's not for me to say every issue the country gets wrong, but I am more encouraged by the kind of debate that happens here than I am encouraged in my own country right now, and I think you should be encouraged as well. Number two, we